On February 4th, ZDI will finally drop all the vulnerabilities it has that are at least 6 months old. That's less than a month away. As of right now, there are 52 vulnerabilities that could be dropped. Of those, all but 19 have been promised to be fixed by the vendor. So we're either going to see a lot of patches come out in the next few weeks, or a whole lot of holes get the limelight. So here's the list of all known open vulnerabilities as cataloged by the Zero Day Initiative.
To the real world.